Greetings, everyone. For my 32nd solar return, I was blessed with the opportunity to dive even deeper into my healing. The gift that I received on this special day was the opportunity to really let go and release old toxic patterns that I've been carrying along in my DNA for decades, not just from this lifetime, but carried over from other lifetimes. And not just my own healing, but the collective healing. And that can be a very heavy job. So being able to purge all of that was a true blessing. And I believe that I'm being called to share part of my ceremony with those of you who are also ready to let go and purge old toxic patterns that we no longer need to carry into the new earth. Nothing happens by accident. So if you're here watching this video, listening to me now, go ahead and turn off the lights, close your eyes, focus on your breathing, and dive deep into this healing session with me.
Jesse, you're with me?
I'm with you.
Jesse.
I'm here. You're okay.
Jesse.
Yeah.
You're still here?
I'm here.
Jesse.
I'm here.
I don't feel you.
I'm here. Don't worry. Don't worry about this vessel. Let your soul go. You'll be back. Keep your eyes closed.
Jesse.
You're okay. Face it. Just face it. Exactly.
I'm not going to be able to do that. such a pattern. Like I'm trying to get out of it. Not right now, but she showed me that I have to dance and that I have to stop crying. I know. And she's like, why wouldn't I just tell you?
Purge it all.
revisit them in order to allow the process of recreating the world.
The power is within you to do so.
In my mind.
Yeah.
And I kept saying, but the children, you know, like. She was like, that world doesn't exist anymore. Because I was thinking about you know, when kids go missing and like just all of the horrible things that happen. And I was like, but I see it. And she was like, that world doesn't exist. She's like, you have to let it go.
You have to let it all go. Every attachment. Everything.
Oh my God.
I'm happy for you. Life just hits different now. But it's good. Life is good. I choose to make it good.
Yeah.
And I choose to make the lives around me good. And that's what I want to spread. Just the love, the gratitude. Faith. Have faith. Have faith knowing that everything is good.
Yeah. It's funny because
hope is cool.
Huh?
But I said hope is cool.
Yeah, yeah.
But faith. Faith is knowing.
Right. Grounded.
Yes.
Solid.
Faith is knowing.
Yep.
Yep.
Okay.
Always have faith.
Yeah.
Thank you for sticking around this far. I trust that if you made it to the end of this video, there was some major healing that happened. It could have been on a conscious or subconscious level, and most definitely on a molecular and cellular level. So thank you for putting in the work. Thank you for taking the time to work on yourself and to love yourself and to heal yourself. It is definitely felt and it is seen.